cancellation?
And yes. Most people in the convention are in their way. But I faster. So when people are asleep, even though your nose may smell the smoke, your nose will not make you wake up. Many people die in fires at night because the smoke gets to them first and they don't have a smoke detector to wake them up. Or sometimes the smoke detector they have is not working. Like battery powered smoke detectors, you need the battery changed before it runs out of power. Speaking of power, I have a friend I get a real charge out of. Buddy, the battery.
I'm Buddy the battery, yes, that's true. I'm happy to be here, so I can meet you. Full of energy and ready to go. There is something important you really should know. Change the smoke detector battery. Replace them with new. Is it good? Is it bad?
Hi,
buddy. It sure is good to see a fresh new battery like you. Thank you, Hector. Sure is good to see smoke detectors like you out in the ground. But Hector, how many smoke detectors should we even have in their homes? Buddy, you should have a smoke detector in every room in your house. This will give you the early warning you need to safely get out of your house before the fire can get to you. Now, if your smoke detector is on batteries like I do, how often should you change the battery? Hector, people should change their smoke detector batteries twice a year. Well, that sounds like a fresh idea. But what can people do to help them remember when the battery was changed last?
Here is one easy way to remember when to change your battery. Every time you change your clocks for time change, in the spring and in the fall, you should change your smoke detector battery at the same time. Change your clocks, change your batteries.
That's a great idea, buddy. Change your clocks, change your batteries. I like that idea. But sometimes I hear all these little chirping sounds.
Sometimes batteries don't last as long as they should. The chirping sound means your batteries almost run out of power. Not last much longer. You need to replace your battery right away.
Okay, buddy. I'll replace my battery with a nice new battery if I hear a chirping voice coming from my smoke detector. But did you know that some of my other smoke detector friends do not need batteries? These smoke detectors would be off on the first year. But all the smoke detectors aren't bad.
That's what I figured.
Push and hold the button to get 20 to sound our alarm.
And there won't be a heavy
you should do this once a week.
Morning is the word.
And if we don't make a noise, we need to find the problem as to what
I'm really overprotected.
The smoke detector needs to be working correctly to be able to warn you before fire.
Hector,
what should people do if their smoke detector sounds the alarm for fire?
Buddy, everyone should leave the house right away and go to a safe meeting place.
They
away
draw the you in, don't
someplace
they?
Someplace like a neighbor's house, or a train, or a street sign across the street from you. Then have someone call the fire department and get you out and away from your house.
Well, I took those two
if someone in your house is not at a meeting place, you can tell the firefighters when you arrive so they can search the house for a missing person. Never back into the burning building yourself.
Good advice, Hector. All this talking is making me lose my power. So now I need to stop talking and use all my power to help detect fires. We need to keep working together to stem out smoke fires and sound the alarm so people will leave their house before the fire can get to them. Bye for now, Hector.
Bye, buddy. And thank you for the information on how important batteries are to smoke detectors. So all you nice people, please, if you get home today, push the test button.
We
need to know if they're working or if you're doing a daily warning in case of fire. Fire safety, everything. Bye, everyone.